I'm Wolfgang Gösele. I'm 91¾ years old. So I went to a farmer that needed a little bit help. We became good friends, but all of a sudden, one day, a soldier stormed in. "Is here a Wolfgang?" "Yes, there is." "It was me." So he said, "You have to come with me." You became a soldier. And he looked, he didn't know what to say. I had a good time. In Belfort, we've seen some action, a lot of yelling, a lot of shooting. Well, I became a prisoner for a Mexican with his knife in his throat, twice my size. I put my hands up and said, "Okay.
I give up.
So they put me in a truck down to the old schoolhouse, and it was cleared to make a little prison for prisoners. Belfort, I was 4 years prisoner of war. After 4 years, I had done enough. I escaped in the night. I went to France, and the French police caught me and transported me back to Belfort. That's where I really got mad and got going a second time, broke out of the prison. I couldn't get any cards for food or anything, so I went to a farmer friend. He gave me a job. Then I was home for a few years. Let's forget that I was your enemy. I'm your friend now. And I like that just fine. People are people, and give them a chance, they can be done good. Thank you.